Legends say that there is a kingdom hidden under the leaves and mushrooms where tiny people live in harmony with all the creatures of the forest, and where one such small man rose up and became a hero. This is the story of Max.
After months of searching for my father, my mother's letter forced me to come home. I hope that everything is all right.
Hi there! Traveling debris for the tournament? Oh, not too bad. I hear that the prize is good. Well, maybe you'll change your mind. Good luck!
Home sweet home.
Who are you? And what are you doing here?
I've come for what you owe me. My name is Rattus Ratburn, and my position gives me all the rights to be here.
Hmm.
correct. I am the advisor of His Majesty King Oliver, and I've come to collect what your family owes me. That is right, and I will not leave until I get my money. All your pockets.
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you're back. Can you check the mail? I'm expecting some money from your father. Also, I earned some coins by selling what I could.
All your pockets. I will accept this for now, but you better have more when I come back.
Thank you, son. Listen, I have a special gift for you. It belonged to your father. He would want you to have it. The world is a dangerous place, my son. Use the spellbook I gave you to make a spell which will protect you. There are all these posters around about a tournament in Bree. That could save us. Just be careful. This drought is getting worse. This drought is getting worse. This drought is getting worse.
Created lightning.
What do you think you're doing, you little spy?
I am not a spy.
What are you doing here?
Let her go.
Don't expect me to let this snoop go. You want to play hero? Let's go.
now.
I will get you yet.
Did I just do that?
Thanks, but I could have handled it on my own. If you change your mind, I can take you to Bree. But first we have to repair the saddle. Here we go.
Let's go!
Here we are. I guess I'll see you on the tournament.
Thank you. Here for the tournament? Of course you are. Everyone is. To participate, you must pay 1,000 coin fee. I'm pulling your leg, but you will need several other things.
Do you have your pass?
You can't enter without the pass.
Do you have your pass?
You can't enter without the pass.
Need more equipment for the tournament. I can't grant you the pass without the equipment. Good. You are on the right path.
The Kingdom of Bree was a lush, beautiful land, with happy, carefree people welcoming each day. However, one season, the water in the river started to dry out, the food was scarce, and it became obvious that their lives were about to change. The drought affected the crops, and shortage of water made many anxious. So the beloved King Oliver decided to organize a tournament where a hero will rise, a hero worthy of a journey to discover why the water is diminishing and their kingdom dying out with each passing day. Young Princess Tara did not agree with her father, for she believed that it was supposed to be her to become the savior of Bree, despite the advice of her trusted counselor, Rattus. The relationship between the king and the princess created an unsettling atmosphere throughout the kingdom.
Thank you.